Lisa Murkowski first got her U.S. Senate seat when her father, Frank Murkowski, appointed her. She didn't earn it. Lisa promised she would respect the will of the electorate in this year's election and support the winner of the Republican primary. But Lisa wasn't really willing to give up the gift her daddy gave her. She tried to influence the absentee vote count. When that didn't work, she said she would concede. Then she tried to manipulate the Libertarian Party into giving her their slot on the ballot. That didn't work either. And now, Lisa is trying to pretend she's running to serve us? Yeah, right.
So I am here to tell you, you are disenfranchised no more.
You lost, Lisa. And it's time you respect that this Senate seat doesn't belong to you.
Paid for by the Our Country Deserves Better PAC, TeaPartyExpress.org, which is responsible for the content of this advertising. Not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee.